Okay, I didn't finish my vlog yesterday. I realised that because I didn't finish my room. That's it. So my room's still not finished yet. I still need to tidy that bit. I need to remake my bed because I didn't do it this morning because I'm lazy. I would show you the end results, but it'll ruin the surprise. So I'm not going to show you the results until I've finished my room. But because we worked all day yesterday trying to finish my room and Alicia's, that's why I hadn't got back. If you didn't have to do Alicia's, then I would have finished it. But I'll show Alicia's end result when we finish both of the rooms. At the moment, it's 10 to 12, and we're going to make some homemade ice lollies. So I thought, as we're having a bit of a break from doing our room, well, I'll vlog doing some ice lollies. So we're going to make some ice lollies now. And I've got an editing thing, so I'll be able to edit videos together now.
Hey, this is what you need to record, can
But before we... Dad's been doing some DIY in the garden, and he's finding a massive spider's web. So I'll show you the spider's web.
That's a nest.
Where's Mummy?
Mummy's around.
I don't know if you can see.
There's Mummy. And Daddy's under there.
Don't know if you can see it.
There's Mum. There's Mum.
Don't get too close.
Right.
So there's
Dad's under there. There's Dad's coward.
Daddy under there.
Under there.
It's scary. The camera's there, Dad.
Where?
There. I'm bleeding.
Oh, I don't know how to do it. It's under here.
It's under there. There's babies. There.
Oh my day.
And then there's Mummy on the other side. So, it's a massive spider's nest under the thing that Dad made in the garden. He's just taken it down for some unknown reason. But that's made my day.
There's probably going to be more spiders on that side, isn't there?
But that's only half of it done.
You haven't got this other half to take off yet.
So we're going to do some ice lollies now. That was strange and different. I don't know if you can hear me, but if you don't...
We're making strawberry ice lollies. Ew, that's squished.
So we're making some strawberry ice lollies. How much have we got there? We're measuring out in the scales.
Yeah, about.
How much have we got so far? Maybe 200 grams. We need 50 more. Remember where 50 was?
Was it?
Well, we could just make 300. 300. You know that the middle line, the middle 200.
Where's 50?
50.
The middle small one?
Yeah, but just go to the middle big one.
Right.
Put 300 and we'll put the same amount you're getting. Just make more. These are all homegrown strawberries.
Yum yum.
We don't put that in a bowl. Because it signs up. Well, then that won't be able to see. We can. Oops.
We just need a small strawberry now. No, just another one.
3 tablespoons of caster sugar.
I do one.
Yep, this will be the last one. You need three. Two.
Any more spiders? No, he's moved over to the corner. I've got one left in there.
So there's just one family.
Yeah, they're still around.
Oh. Great. Now the spiders are all in the garden. Still. What's Lola doing?
You okay? Yeah, no. Cutie.
So, I will go and continue my room. And I will see you all next time. See you all in my next video.
Bye.